second chance bucket. That makes it 17-0 second chance points in favor of Tennessee. Two SEC losses this year for Florida. Tuesday night at Rupp Arena. And the first game of SEC play in early January in Knoxville. Kenny Hall hits this hook. Florida's come back by 16 down in the first half. That was at Ole Miss, but the Volunteers continue to attack the basket. Skylar McBee again in the corner. Skylar McBee has his fourth triple of the game. McBee to Stokes. Golden leans in over Irving Walker.
I tell you, that is so impressive. Trey Golden is so smart.
Golden off the screen from Maimon. Jerron Maimon finishes it off. Golden, nice touch pass from Stokes to Jerron Maimon. So the Tennessee Volunteers get their first road win of the year, snapping Florida's 19-game home winning streak. The Florida Gators lose for the first time this year at home. Tennessee wins for the first time this year on the road, 75-70. Volunteers over the Gators. An 0-2 week for the Florida Gators concludes with a loss to their rival Tennessee Volunteers.